All right. Thanks for singing. I wrote this song when the leaves were starting to turn. And it's a song that they've been playing on the river.
Is anyone here from the Northampton area, Pioneer Valley? All right. Thank you to WRSI.
Yeah.
And
how great is radio still? You know, I was thinking about, you know, in our line of work, we used to, you know, always travel around and play music. We love to do this, you know, have an experience with an audience. It's the best thing in the world. And then we also like recording stuff and selling music to people, which was like a source of income that went away one day when they decided that even though studio, you know, the board costs $500,000 and the mic costs $10,000 and your time costs whatever it costs. The final product costs about 0.0032 cents or something like that. So it's a weird thing to happen. You know, whatever, move on. But what I'm really excited about is that this still exists, and there's no way to digitize or minimize this thing that we're doing, that we're all doing here. I'm pretty proud of that, and I'm grateful for it. I got to see Joan Baez last night. Yeah, it was really moving. So I'm going to send this song out to her. She really has inspired me. As a singer and as a woman and as a socially conscious person.
Thank you.
two incredibly new songs for you now. Thank you. You got a new one too, Mike?